How did I come up with Revolution? Well, you know, one of our goals here at Terry is to always strive for excellence, always pushing and making sure that we demonstrate excellence in everything that we do, and making sure that we are doing things together. Everybody is participating, everybody's contributing to the success of the school. So one of the days in the summer, I was just thinking about, you know, all of the change movement, everything that has had to do with pushing a group of people to be better. And then I thought about our school colors. What our primary school color is red. So I said, well, change and red, you know, I'm like, well, the word revolution is all about a movement. It's about a movement for something new, for something better. So that's where the word came from. It's revolution, just, you know, a revolution towards excellence, making sure that we're doing, you know, demonstrating excellence in everything that we do, and that we are all in it together. We're all moving. It's a movement of everybody, whether it's in the classroom, whether it's outside of the classroom, whether it's on the field, basketball court, that we are demonstrating excellence in everything that we do. Good is not good enough. It's got to be great. And that's what we're about. That's what the revolution is about. Striving for excellence together.
2, 3, 4.
Revolution means working hard, means never giving up on your goals and dreams, and just always trying to achieve everything you can with the resources you have available.
What does revolution mean to me? It means to me that you always have to set a higher standard for yourself. Like as soon as you accomplish a goal of yours, you set a goal for you that's even higher, and that's how you constantly improve yourself. So that's what
revolution. A revolution to me means changing the traditional, I guess, accomplishments of the students at Terry, how they've been for the past few years. Because this year, I think what changed was we gained a greater sense of school spirit.
So what revolution means to me is being able to be more involved and more supporting to be at Terry, and being able to show your school pride and
and revolution to me, you know, I think Dr. Soggy put it best when he said that at Terry, we bleed red. This is gonna be the best.